I am Sheikh Mahbub Basha. Welcome to my channel. Happy learning.
What is hypermetropia? How it is corrected? By the end of this video, we will be able to answer these questions. Let us quickly recollect the basics related to healthy eye. Let it be healthy eye. There are many objects which are clearly visible to this eye. Stars at infinity distance, mountains at few kilometers, a vehicle passing by at a few hundreds of meters, a tree in the garden at few tens of meters, the blackboard few meters, the classmates maybe at half or 1 meter, a book in his hand exactly at a 25 centimeters, these two objects are not clearly visible. This region from the eye up to a 25 centimeter distance is not visible to any eye. This is a blurred vision. The point at 25 centimeter is the near point. So this is the nearest and clearly visible point. So it is called a near point. And the region from 25 centimeter onwards is clearly visible to this eye. Therefore, the maximum distance and clearly visible point is nothing but infinity. Therefore, the far point is infinity. If an eye is able to see clearly and distinctly all the objects that are placed at a distance 25 cm to infinity, then it is said to be a healthy eye. Now, let us understand hypermetropia. This region starting from 25 centimeters is shaded red, and this region is not clearly visible to this hypermetropic eye. And thereafterwards, this green shaded area is clearly visible area to this eye. Therefore, the near point is not at 25 centimeters, but it is slightly greater than 25 centimeters. However, the far point is still at infinity. What can we do to correct hypermetropia? We need to select a biconvex lens to correct hypermetropia. Here, a biconvex lens is introduced in front of the eye in the form of a spectacle, then the near point is shifted towards the eye. A convex lens is introduced as spectacles, then the near point is shifted towards the eye, clear vision range is increased, hypermetropia is corrected. Recapsulation. Point 1. If an eye is able to see clearly and distinctly all the objects placed at any distance from 25 cm to infinity, then it is said to be a healthy eye. Point 2. For a healthy eye, the near point is at 25 cm and the far point is at infinity. Point 3. The inability of an eye to see the objects placed at small distances is called hypermetropia. Point 4. For a hypermetropic eye, the near point is greater than 25 cm and the far point is at infinity. Point 5. We need to select a biconvex lens to correct hypermetropia. Point 6. When a suitable convex lens is used as spectacles, the near point is shifted towards eye. Thus, hypermetropia is corrected.